Got an Aeromarine Titan 29 here, built by Rogala Marine. Just kind of went through it, did a couple small little things to get her ready for the rough Lake Elsinore boating lake situation we got here. Got my friends coming to check it out. Beautiful ducks looking for food. 4074 Leopard 2000 KV, Dynamite 120 amp ESC, CNHL China Hobby Line 6S power, 2.3S 5000s. Should be a good mix. Stable, just taking it easy. Ooh, that turn is a little sketch. Think this thing, you could flip it. Let's take a test. It's running good, but man, if you flipped it, I don't know, she would flip. Let's try not to do that. Is what the old rod is for, and that is exactly why I was keeping it close today. Let's get it out there real quick. There we go. Mm-hmm. retrieval rod to the rescue. Never boat without it. So that was a good session. I'm liking what I'm seeing.